Welcome, my name is Muhammad Ayman, and my registration number is 1910-7196. And this is the fifth assignment of digital logic design. We were asked to connect a certain circuit, and this is it's a POS. And this is the digital diagram of the circuit. And now let's try it. The only three options that make the LED lamp take a digital right one is the A and C input. Okay, let's start with the first one. The first one, I'm connecting the A and B and C with the switch 2, 4 and 6. And the first order to make the LED turn on is 0, 1, 0. Okay, let's try it. 0. Wait a second, please. Oh, 1 0 0 1 0. And the second one is 0 1 1. Okay, like this is 0 1 1. And the third one, order is 1 1 0. So I will turn off the last one and open the first one. So now it's on. And there is was a problem in okay, the only order that should make not the only one, one of the orders that should make the turn the lamp turn off is 111. So let's write. Okay, now it's working. Thank you very much.